Now, so far, we've only looked at a specific index within an image matrix and done all kinds of mathematical operations, point processes of doing, for example, additions of this one to another one. So in essence, in this one, by looking at the index 0, 1, 2, and 0, 1, 2, I'm just looking at this specific pixel and looking at the intensity of that. What I want to now introduce in this lecture is that we can actually expand this, not just looking at the one pixel, but its neighborhood. So here, for example, now is a 3x3 neighborhood around this pixel. We can look one in all directions around this central pixel. And basically now we have a small submatrix, which is a 3x3 submatrix. So how do we actually now start using information, not just at that point, but around that specific point? So the question now we're interested in is, how do we smooth the signal? Again, an image is represented as a matrix with basically the intensity signals now inputted into each and every element, which now I can traverse by looking at the indices I and j. Now we're interested in saying is, okay, I want to take this 3x3 neighborhood and smooth out the value here with respect to what's happening around it. To help explain this, let's take this simple example of a 1D signal. This is the original 1D signal, and as you traverse through it, you basically see, let's simplify this, to be one of the rows of a image, and these are my intensities. And let's just for simplification, just we'll take this as a 1D signal for now. Our interest in is that I want to be now able to get rid of some of the noise in this signal. Here I'm showing you a smooth version of this signal. Basically what I've done is now, in essence, run a process which basically looks at different aspects of this image or this signal here and says, well, this is too low. I need to move this up a little bit based on how I can smooth this curve or this whole image that would actually be represented here. I'm making assumptions like sometimes I want to do this smoothing because this might be an error, or I actually just want to smooth the signal out. One of the best ways of doing a simple smoothing of a signal could be that we can actually just take the average of the neighborhood values. So I could, for example, look at these four image values or intensity values and figure out the average of four or five of them and replace it in the middle. So here I'm showing a simple example of how I would go about doing an average. So this would be a moving average. What I would take is I would take five values and basically sum them and then divide them by five to get the average of the five and replace this element to have that value. And I would do this by moving one by one as I would go down these indices. Another option would be is not just to do a one by one, but actually, or just not doing the summation of equal things, but change the weights around. Here's an example of that instance where now I give more weight to the one, the value that I'm actually changing, and less weight to the ones in the neighborhood. So in this instance, I have a flat signal that I'm actually also averaging equally, giving all neighborhood values equal weight. In this one, I'm actually giving it a little bit of a ramp. And of course, to sum this back and normalize it, in this one, I had five of them. I divided by five. And here the sum is 16. So I divide by 16 to be able to normalize the instance back to the neighborhood that it's in. And this allows me to do smoothing in different ways. And again, these are moving averages. I move from one pixel to the other and start doing this. And again, I'm showing this in a simple 1D example.